Class, Jose Lorenzo here.
Yeah, Jose Garcia.
I'm going to teach you how to stop a pass rush.
Pass.
Get in the stance. So you want to get a little distance with your feet. Put your elbows on your knees. Put your hand in the dirt. You got to kick.
Set, go!
My partner, let's go show you guys how to do a pass rush. Okay. Before doing anything, you have to learn how to do stance, okay? So first you have to put heel to toe, separate, arm shoulder width apart, you're gonna pop a squat, and then you just put all your weight on one hand. That's how you do it. Now I'm gonna show you how to really do a pass rush.
Say, go!
Okay.